I often question if a coffin is where my legacy is destined. A rigor mortis reflection of me, buried 6 feet deep in the six, my legacy, my soul, awaiting the arrival of 12 disciples, and no remnants of me, no fruits of labor left from my seeds, not leaving this world better than when I came in, my name forgotten, not even whispered upon the lips of those my actions impacted. It's scary. I heard once that the worst thing that can happen to us when we die is not death itself, it is to be forgotten. And I cringe at the thought of my efforts lost in coffins, boxed in the same confines that caused me problems, my life, my beliefs, encrypted on tombstone, indicating the dates to and from. But I hope the dash in between represents more than just the good work I've done. My life blowing in the wind like the breath that has left my lungs, only to leave this world unfulfilled with holes in the potential I was given and re-spin in the same cycle to my children. See, when your time comes and your soul is sent, what will the dash on your tombstone represent? Thank you.